हेलो हेलो
हेलो,
या गुड मॉर्निंग।
गुड मॉर्निंग सर।
सो आई थिंक लास्ट क्लास वी डिस्कस्ड अबाउट अकाउंट रिसीवेबल, राइट? अकाउंट रिसीवेबल वी स्टार्टेड एंड वी हैड क्रिएटेड सम कस्टमर आल्सो। ओके, सो वी विल हैव समथिंग टू रिव्यू टू प्रिविजन। Okay, so last class we discussed about creation of customer, and earlier that we went to IMG level and we had created customer group. So example, so three group has been created. One is domestic customer, second one is foreign customer, and third one is one time customer. Okay. For this customer, we maintain the number ranges in XD N1. We maintain the number ranges, and that number ranges we assign to that group, to T code OBAR, account group PSDC and PSFC and PSOC. Three group has been created, and for that three number ranges we maintain. Okay, now in the easy access level we maintained or we created the customer master record. If I want to go to see that one, go to FD03 and company code is PSD. I think two or three. Okay, one customer has been created. Okay, in domestic vendor group we had created one customer. Okay, next in I'll go again in FD01. FD01, and I'll create some more account. I'll select a group. Account group, my account group is PS. Or domestic foreign customer group, and I'll not input anything here because system will take the number range automatically. And company code PSD, no need to mention any references, just press enter, it will come like this. And title, you can take company, Mr. Doctor, anything here. Usually in real time what we do, we are going to select the title as the company. Okay. Company or organization, then name, so I'll give my vendor name as, sorry, customer name as KLE Industries Limited. Okay, I'll give search item as KLE, somewhere located in MG Road. I'll mention that pin code city Bangalore, country IN, long region 10, 10 minutes transfer Karnataka. Then company code data, click on company code data, there I am going to input reconciliation account. In our previous classes, we maintained a reconciliation account. So I'll press F4 and I'll select sundry data. As we are going to creating the customer, I need to assign sundry data. Okay. Select this one, sundry data, and sort key. There is no required entry, although I'm going to input the sort key 03. Then cache management group, the predefined cache management group is there. Select E3. Then I'm maintaining the payment. I'm receiving the payment from foreign customers, so I need to select E3. Then as of now, we not maintain any payment transactions, and there is no communication or correspondence mode. So I'll not input all these things. So I'll save this one. Okay, the first two spawns a long text. Someone has taken my number ranges, we'll check once, or else I'll create one more. Okay, I'm going to check. Actually, the number 3031. Request number of the client 756. just a moment. There are several related issues because it is saying buffer means there is no space in server. That's the reason I'm getting error like this, because I'm not able to save this data. I'm checking with my vendor. Just a moment. If possible, I try to rectify here itself, but it is not possible, then I need to contact my vendor. So we'll wait for 5 minutes. Okay, again I'll connect.
Thank you.